I believe there's one more bug in this hotel place. Maybe there's two, but I think there's only one. Yeah, it looks like one. Alright, so now we've gotten everything in here, so feel free to head back out to the exit, which is the same place that you entered. This is the shop, which will be reopened eventually. Just gotta push that crate right there to get the next bug. Although you have to push it from the other side. Alright, to get into the bomb shop, you need to jump through this window. Pretty easy stuff. And I believe the bug is on the top floor. Yes, indeed it is. Just gotta knock over this drawer or whatever it is. Oh, you're gonna have fun watching me get out of this place. You'll know what I mean in a minute, second, whatever. You have to light an oven on fire again, and the fire's right there, so it's a little easier to get to this time. And the bugs stupidly set the whole place on fire, and I stupidly throw the stick at the exit, which causes me to have problems trying to get out. And I still have problems getting out, but I finally get it. Now you get to watch as this place just explodes. Awesome.
You're ready,
Brenda. believe there's only one more in the village, as you can probably see on the map. It's not too hard to get to. So now that you're done with the village, you might as well just jump off the edge here. And head this way. Yeah, look out for those geezers. They don't hurt you, but they do get in your way, which is not fun. Right now, you see this here? This is your key to learning new techniques. Before these techniques are open to you, you have to play a song, as you can see right here. And if you pay careful attention, close attention, whatever, you'll notice that some of these songs are songs from Ocarina of Time. I believe this one's Zelda's Lullaby. So to find this guy, you'll have to return to human form and then go to that spot on your map. So we can't do that yet.